Spiritual Symbolism of Butterflies. Introduction. Butterflies symbolize a powerful transformation, a metamorphosis in your life, and a change in your personality. Just like how a butterfly moves through different life cycles, changes its form and with time develops into something beautiful, we move through different stages of life and gain new experiences, and the time comes when spiritual awakening occurs that transforms our lives completely. So if you want to know more, then stay tuned. In today's video I will break down what butterfly symbolism actually is. What is the significance of a specific butterfly color? And some interesting details related to spiritual meaning of butterflies. So if you want to know more, keep on watching till the end. Without further ado, let's get right into the video. What is butterfly symbolism? Simply put, butterfly symbolism is the representation of our transformation. Understanding butterfly symbolism is essential, especially if the butterfly is your spirit animal, because it makes you mindful of your personal growth and progress in life. The butterfly symbolism focuses largely on the representation of our life. In many cultures, the butterfly has a deep connection with the souls. The butterfly's spiritual meaning also deeply resonates with creativity, changes, pulsing joy, endless potential, transformation, and spiritual rebirth. A secondary meaning of the butterfly is about finding joy in life and lightness of being. A symbol of spiritual journey. A very interesting thing is that butterflies have an innately magical vibe about them. The way they look. The way they move. Even the way they live. A butterfly starts its life as a very small egg on the leaf of a plant. It then hatches into a caterpillar, eating and eating until it's just the right weight. Once done growing, it forms a cocoon or pupa until it's later ready to re-emerge into a gorgeous butterfly. And what a beautiful and appropriate metaphor for a soul's journey here on Earth. We, too, start out as a tiny embryo, learning and growing until we transform into our most enlightened version of ourselves. Like the caterpillar, we crawl along in search of more to feed our souls. We turn inward, creating our own cocoon, as we explore, ask questions and develop our inner being through meditation, spiritual courses and prayer. When our transformation is complete, we awaken and we're ready to spread our wings and share our authentic self with the rest of the world. A metaphor for time. With the exception of the monarch butterfly, most butterflies only live a week or two, making this winged messenger an important reminder of the fleeting nature of time. Time doesn't stand still, and neither does the butterfly. This enchanting messenger must make the most out of its short life here on Earth. Now don't take a gloom and doom interpretation. Instead, approach time as an amazing gift, one that must be cherished and enjoyed to the max. A message from a loved one. When loved ones pass, they may send a message directly to you in the form of an animal. Because they are no longer restrained by their own physical earthly bodies, they can tap into the energy of many animals, like butterflies and dragonflies. A different and unique concept with a very deep meaning. Colors of butterflies. What's even more interesting is that the specific color of the butterfly can also carry significance. A blue butterfly is known to grant wishes, that is, as long as you don't give up on your dreams. A brown butterfly denotes a fresh start and that good news is arriving soon. A red butterfly means that spirit is around you, so feel comforted and say hello. A purple butterfly implies enlightenment. Having a difficult time? Keep hope high, because divine intervention is heading your way. A black butterfly encourages you to look inward and sudden change is on the horizon. A yellow butterfly signifies a need to wake up and maintain clarity for change ahead. A green butterfly shows how lucky you are, literally. It's a sign that you're on the right path. Is a green butterfly flying in circles overhead? Wealth and healing will soon be here. Lastly, a white butterfly means a deceased loved one is watching over and guiding you. Monarch butterflies. Monarch butterflies are thought of as the king of the butterflies, and are considered to be some of the most beautiful butterflies in the world. Some ancient texts note that a visit from a monarch butterfly means that your guardian angels are near. Take a deep breath in and embrace the sighting. It's a clear sign that you're on the right path, so keep doing it. So there you have it. What do you think about butterfly spiritual symbolism? Tell us in the comments. Also, make sure to smash the like and subscribe button if you enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching.